Streamlabs. Streamlabs keeps crashing. And it keeps pissing me off. Fucking fuck. I'm getting so irritated. I don't get it. Yeah. Cause the game keeps, I can keep playing the game and then it's just shit. Okay. So that wine cellar room had nothing for me. There better be a fucking I need a tinderbox. Do I want to push it into that? Yeah, I don't get it either. If it, the next time it crashes, it's gonna be when I just decide to call it quits. Okay, well that's new. I found a new spot.
Oh, feels like my chest is going to burst. My God, Wilhelm, do something!
Accept it. We're not getting out of here alive.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
That's what I needed. And that's why I couldn't do the mixy thing, I think. Follow the purple. Right? So wait, can I mix all of these now? have the appropriate apparatus. Or do now I now do I need to go up into the laboratory? I think that's probably what I have to do now. Fuck. This is so hard. So hard. And annoying. Let's see if this works better. Bye-bye, all that stuff. No idea what that was. Right? So fucking much. Like, girl, clean yourself up. There needs to be a container below the contraption. Here's the fucking container. Oh my god. So what kind of container then? If that's not the right container, which it says it's a chemistry pot, a pot to contain mixtures of all sorts. Pot I can grab. Yeah. Okay, apparently I have to find a different container. Because the chemistry pot's not the right thing, because why would that be a thing? Is this what you want? Oh my god. Okay, so what if I... I don't get it. I don't get it. You're useless. Where could the right chemistry pot be? I don't understand. I don't get it. These stairs just broke. That's lovely. So I basically have to keep running back and forth between these same fucking rooms just to figure out what's different and to get out. Or not even get out, but to get this fucking squirt at me. This shit is pissing me off. 'Cause I don't understand. I don't understand. What's gonna break this time? Oi. God damn. I really don't get this game. It doesn't make sense. I didn't mean to shut off my lantern, but I shut off my lantern. Sorry guys, my back is really starting to hurt. Sitting like this. Okay, so I didn't find another container. So, I don't know. I don't get it. Thank you. I don't get it, guys. I don't understand. Yeah, for sure, no worries. Hey, Hatter. Oh my god, Hatter! Thank you for the sub. Will, enjoy your ad-free experience. I can't figure this game out for the life of me, and my stream has crashed 4 times now. I can't find a pot. So I have a chemistry pot, but the chemistry pot that I have isn't good enough for the chemistry that I'm trying to do downstairs. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do or what I'm supposed to find or where I'm supposed to go. And it's really fucking annoying. Yeah, 4 times. It has died 4 times. Okay, well, since the stairs broke there, did that change anything over here? No, I still can't do that. Okay. And I bet you this one's still gonna say, it won't budge. Yep. No? Can't jump up there? Ooh, fall damage. First time that's happened. And yeah. I can't... Can't be torn. Can't do anything. I kind of want whatever's trying to kill us to kill me now. I don't know what the fuck to do. Then I come over here. Can't fucking break any of this shit down. Like, it'll let me try to grab the door. So here, I'll show you. But it doesn't do anything. That one's still blocked. Going down here did nothing. Because this I can't get to at all. And I go through this, I go back into the house, like the upstairs of the house. Fuck with the chairs. The drawers were empty. I don't know if there's... That's that way. I've already been that way a few times. This is the other one. That. Studium. Oh, that's not broken anymore. Throw the chair. so frustrating. I really don't understand. And I'm out of oil. Yeah, so I don't understand, guys. I really don't. I don't get it at all. Whatsoever. Makes no sense. Ooh, will. Hi, Nick. I see you. How you doing? I'm trying to play Amnesia and it's stupid. It's a dumb game. Why is it a dumb game? Because I can't figure out shit. And I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck. So yeah. What I'm going to do is hit save and exit. We are going to migrate over to WIP and I'm going to see if I can join them playing Project Playtime on my laptop. We'll see if that works. So that's what I'm going to do. But because I'm a console player, I have to do this first. And I have to go unlive and then potentially go back live again after. So I'm going to bring you over to WIP. We're going to watch him play Project Playtime. It's like a 6v1. It's a lot of fun. And then I'm going to try to play too. And we'll see if that happens. So, ooh, woo. I love you guys. I'll see you over there.